in San Pedro. I read in the LA Weekly that it's the surliest place to live in LA. I don't live there anymore. Also, Venice was involved in the countdown. But I'm gonna do a song that I wrote, be on the new record in 20 years. This is a song I dedicate to a friend of mine's wife. It's called Why Is Your Woman Always Drunk? No shit. It must take you 2 full-time jobs just to keep her liquor all stocked up, even if you're shopping at Costco.
Thank you.